Christmas. Smoking in a Canadian Boswell I got on eBay about 15 years ago. Originally the pipe came with a very short bit, black bit, and my lips were going over on the shank, so I had a local pipe maker add a lucite stem. Also there was a small hairline crack in the shank, wooden shank, so he also put on a silver band for me for about $15. I'm smoking some Davidoff Scottish mixture. Expensive than the regular tins. Here in Tucson, it's about 52 or 53 degrees Christmas morning. I had to wait for a lady next door. It's about 30, 40 feet away, her carport. And she started up her car. She hadn't got her kids in the car yet, so about 10 minutes later she finally got the kids in the car while the car was running. I said, get the kids in the car first and then start the car. Really noisy. Well, again, I wish all my, friends and all my other friends, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and a belated Hanukkah Sameach. Oh, I've got my Christmas hat.